It's showdown time next week for Macomb County taxpayers. The Board of Commissioners will be making a decision on whether to proceed with a 9% property tax hike. Now, the math looks something like this. If your home is worth $100,000, you'd see an increase of about $27. Those who support the tax increase say it's a relatively painless way to take care of the county's nearly $8 million deficit. Opponents say they're being nickeled and dimed to death and that the board needs to cut more before looking to the taxpayers for a handout. And that's why they're planning a weekend of phone calls and emails.
What this is asking people to sacrifice a cup of coffee a month to protect services for senior citizens, the most vulnerable among us.
Not even close. I mean, Macomb County is far behind even surrounding counties when it comes to modernizing the cost of benefit packages for government employees, allowing county employees to retire at the age of 50, $17,000 for a health care package for a county employee. These costs are way out of whack.
Now, the county's financial committee meets Wednesday morning at 9 a.m. to take a